a new state law goes into effect in the state of California on July 1st, 2024. California Assembly Bill 12 will go into effect on July 1st, 2024. California AB 12 will cap a residential renter's security deposit at 1 month's rent, regardless of whether the property is furnished or not. Under the law, a landlord who owns no more than two residential rental properties that collectively include no more than four dwelling units can collect up to 2 months' rent as a security deposit.